So, welcome back to more Gears of War 3. Look, we got a whole squad, Jesus. Where did we leave off again? I still have my retro lance. Yes, I do. Where? Jeez. There's way too much going on. Oh! I'm gonna try to get in closer. Deal with the boomer. Got him. Shit, man. I don't have any kind of grenades. Oh, this one's mine. Come on! It's bullshit. I got something for him. Oh, no. Got it. Jesus, man. Jesus. Who got you up? I'm gonna try to flank. That's what I'm gonna do.
I'm out.
Good shit. Alright, we're done. That's an ink grenade, I'll take it. Somebody remind me what we're supposed to be doing again. What was happening last time we left off? So I got not a single clue. I assume this is one of those open-y bits. Yep. Ooh, ammo.
Shit, I hope they all ain't rusted the hell like that one. Let's try the next hangar.
This submarine's something we can't miss, right, Diz?
Yeah, you ain't gonna triple.
Hi, Sam.
Just keep looking.
What the hell's that white stuff everywhere? Spider webs?
Oh, no.
Never seen webs like that before. Doesn't look like spiders to me.
Oh, I'm sure we'll find out what made him soon enough.
Dizzy, how are the five of us going to operate a submarine?
That's what I'm for, ma'am.
Hey, what's funny to me... I was gonna say something. I forgot what I... One of you has, like, a cape or something. Why don't flashlights on these things? Getting into cover, because I don't trust it. Dizzy's tatted up, look at him.
Oh,
That's what made him.
Look out!
What are those things, Sarapids?
Yeah, but I know she won't admit it. Stop there!
Fire in the hole!
Take them out!
That works too.
Mind their jaws!
It just keeps going. Where did it go?
Sniper up there!
God damn it. Who's shooting at me? You are. Fucking
sniper!
Repeat, please. Let's do that. Or we could try to kill the sniper.
Okay, let's search this hangar.
Shit, I wonder what other surprises the locusts have waiting for us.
Alright, good shit. There's no opening that by hand. What is this, a retro? Too bad I'm good on ammo already. Let's kick this bitch open. Or not.
Hoffman was right. One submarine.
Yeah, and she's still in one piece. Let's look her over.
Man, is that it? I thought we had subs the length of a thrash ball field.
But this is just what we need, sir. A small one's gonna be a lot easier to sneak into Azura. You see, size ain't everything. Don't you mind Dizzy none, sweetheart. Just gonna look you over and see what kind of shape you're in.
Didn't Special Ops use these in the Pendulum Wars?
Shit if I know, but she's real handy for the job. Marcus, this lady's gonna need some parts. See this rotor? Cracked clean through. And then there's the fuel. She's empty.
Okay, time to look for the goods then.
So, what's first?
I'm gonna go this way.
Okay, now find me a rotor. You know what you're looking for, right?
No.
Yeah. Big heavy round thing with fan blades.
Who, like, what's the guarantee that there's even some around here, you know?
Wrenches!
Wrenches! Oh no! Are they lambent wrenches? No, they're regular wrenches. Scratch one. Scratch two. Scratch three.
Tickers.
I got enough problems right now. I'm gonna need you to stop that.
Let's see what you got.
All right, good stuff.
Marcus, the doors are opening.
That's usually not a good sign. And what do you know? It's not. How about you get out of the way of my aim?
Ain't so tough now, are you?
I got something for you. Got me one.
That's a lot of blood.
I know he's not on a turret. Yes, he is.
Marcus, more turrets.
Those old shells are gonna be pretty unstable by now.
Did I do this wrong? I think I did that completely wrong. Yep. Screwed this all the way up. Jesus, I screwed that up. Now I'm gonna have to do this manually. I'm going in. I'm out of grenades. What kind of... Man! I'm going this way.
Can't do that yet.
Can't do that yet.
All clear.
Give me these. Can't do that yet. What kind of bullshit? Move. Was this a national thing?
Hey, there's a lift over there. Let's try looking up top.
All right, let's do it. I can only imagine what kind of improvements Gears 4 is gonna make onto this. Only thing I don't like about Gears Judgment, from what I've seen, is that most of the combat areas are kind of stationed like semi-horde mode, like they're not story-based. I mean, they are story-based, but that's what they function like. It's like Gears of War 3, you know, horde mode type areas.
Boomer!
Kill him. I'm gonna need you to stop all that. Ahaha. Kill the Kyrantus! God damn it. Fine, kill the Boomer. Do that. I know you did, you baby bitch. Come here.
Damn. Here come those gas bags again.
No, you don't. No, you don't. How many times do I need to shoot this thing? Got it. Ooh, I'm gonna get me one. Mm-hmm. Head up here. Get next. Oh, he got away.
Come on, we gotta keep looking for that damn okay. rotor.
You know, what we need to do is find a maintenance area.
Well, that looks promising.
Yeah, if that's a maintenance bay, then they probably got our rotor.
Why didn't you suggest this earlier? You're not contributing to the team, sir. So far, so good. Ow. That's a wall. Are you fucking kidding me? God damn it. Uh-oh, ticker. Ow. Oh, get wrecked. Ow, ow, owie. Here, take one of these. Let me get some more of these real quick.
I'm out.
Got him. He's down. Uh-oh.
Any of you guys see a rotor laying around here?
Woo!
No? Okay. All right. Just asking.
Come here.
Bring it!
I want to watch out for that. Got me another one. All right. Sabotage should right here. I'm gonna have to move in close. Hold on. Got him from behind. Got him from behind.
Hey, that looks like it.
Desi, right. I think we've got it. We're on our way back.
Marcus, I have this filly running smooth as a fancy gold watch before you know it.
All quiet on your end?
Yeah, so far so good.
Okay, let's grab it with the loader.
What the what? Oh no. Ugh. Can I make somebody else do this? You know?
Looks like we need the loader to open this door.
Good shit. This is all I can do. That maneuver right there. Are we good? Oh boy. Get wrecked!
Reavers! Get the loader behind cover!
What cover?
God damn it! Don't lose the rotor! It's our ticket out! Who wants to?
Focus on the Reaver. I can't target this. Uh-oh.
Give it up!
Alright, back in the Reaver.
Let's get that door open.
I mean, not the what? This thing again? Whatever this is. Oh, I can't go this way. That's stupid. Onward we march. All right, we're good. He's gonna need that to. Find the fuel. Alright.
You go get the fuel while I dismantle this.
What is this? Grenades?
I'm out.
I could use some. Thank you. Thank you kindly. It's roadie run to victory.
Look sharp. We've got more grubs.
They're coming from everywhere. This is my ticket on.
Come on. Cut across it.
Get up off me. Or not. Help! Jace, just get me up! Anybody, Jace! One of you guys get me up, please. Somebody, thank you. This is not... Oh, that. Resurrect that.
Nothing worth salvaging from this rust bucket. Where do we look next?
Let's head outside and find the.
It's been too long. I should have grabbed one of these a lot sooner. I'm already in like the fifth act. I'm in the fourth act and I still haven't. This must be the first time I've grabbed it because it's the first time it's popped up. I love this thing.
Guards!
What the hell is he rocking? Silver bags. Oh, we got one. Yep. Out does this make you feel? You know who I miss? Carmine. Where's he at? You know? I can only wonder what he's up to right now.
Marcus, take a look at those canisters on the deck.
Looks like a free fuel supply to me.
We can't just jump on board, Marcus.
We need to use the prow. Come on, let's move it.
Okay, that's how we board it.
Get the prow in position.
What the hell's a prow?
The ram. Move the ram.
Well, then say that then.
Yeah. The fuck is a prow? Let me see if I can go ahead and, I mean, you stop all that, sir. I'm not. What crane? Oh, that crane. Pardon me, guys. It's big nigga season, didn't you know? I need you to move. I'll take that. Alright. Back in the silverback.
They've got reinforcements.
Not for long. What the hell? Did he blow up the silverback? What? I can't believe it. Guys, get over here. My cover! No! Time to make a daring escape. No, you don't. Do I have anything? No, I don't. No, you don't. Woo! That is way too close for comfort. Hi there. This is not going well. Wait, there's a turret here. What am I doing? Help! Get me up! Thank you. Another one down. All right, we're good.
Come on, people, the meter's running.
But yeah, it just dawned on me. Wait a minute. There's a turret there, you know? All right, let's get the hell out of here. Oh. I was gonna go all the way back the way we came. Pardon me? It appears we should be going this way. Ow. I like how they all just left me, you know? Nobody said, hey Marcus, turn around. Damn, he took it. Why are we, oh. I was gonna say, what the fuck?
Sam, you doing okay?
No, I'm not. And neither are you.
Yeah, that's about the size of it.
But we'll keep going, right? For him.
Something tells me those armored baddies are about to put a stop to our plans very quickly. Skirt the submarine to the... How the fuck?
Looks like the hangar's pulley system runs out to the dock. Dizzy, you operate the hangar doors. We'll take care of any resistance along the way.
You mean like this? Oh, take it!
Wow, that's a lot of blood.
Oh, there's nothing we can do. Get the boomer. Yeah, get the boomer. How the hell did you guys get down there? Mine.
All right. Let's see what's behind door number two.
I'm guessing it's not going to be a wide assortment of cash and prizes.
Okay, Diz, open the second set of doors.
Do you think? Oh, that's not good.
We got Queen's Guards in here with us.
Yeah, over here too. We need to clear them out before we go open the next door.
Move up. Please deal with that boomer.
Boomer!
Don't get chainsawed. Don't do it. I got you. You're good.
This should be the last set of doors. Get ready to bring the sub through.
I'm guessing the locals are gonna have a big send-off for us.
This must be where the armored guys are gonna show up. Cause I mean, she sent them after us. I have a feeling.
Sweet.
You know, they saved them for last. Maybe these will help. Please kill the Cantus. What is this? Ah, ha, ha, ha. That is a lot of firepower. Are we good?
We're through. Let's go.
All right, good stuff. I can get over. There we go. Hand grenades? Take that, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. I knew it.
Oh, shit. Somebody upgraded.
How the fuck are we gonna deal with that?
Try explosives.
I'm out of explosives. What now? Oh, man. Seriously, how do I deal with that? Get it off me. Had a plan for dealing with it. Hold on. Got him. Here, I got a present. There we go.
Here comes some more.
God, you fucking kidding me. Are you? What kind of bullshit?
Get it off me!
Can I get some grenades? Something. Something to help me up. I'm sorry, ma'am. I can't help you right now. Are you fucking kidding me?
Get it off me!
Oh, damn it. Frag grenades. Is that what that is? Grenades? No grenades, huh? So what do? Kinda out of options here. Jesus! Help me up! I should probably pick up that torque bow, maybe. Because I'm kind of out of options. Oh, so they do go down.
They're throwing everything they got at us.
They really want to stop us reaching your dad, Marcus. Must be one hell of a weapon he's built. Let's see what you got.
All right. Good stuff. Let me pick this up for a minute. Shit. Okay, good stuff.
Okay, flood the dock and then everybody into the boat.
Alright, let's get out of here.
Running.
A sub? Ha ha! That's Bear's favorite kind of toy. But you got to see what we found, baby. Whoa!
Cole, I knew it.
Please.
Anya, you don't sound right. You got trouble?
We're heading for Azura now. We'll rendezvous with you outside the maelstrom. Might take us some time.
Oh yeah, we'll be there with some backup too.
Watch your six, Cole. Anya out.
Don't worry, Anya. I'll break it to them.
No, you won't. I'll tell them.
Act 4, Chapter 6. Uh-oh. What the hell is this? Alright, anyway, I want to thank you guys for watching. Remember to leave a like if you enjoyed, subscribe if you want to see more, share this video around, share it with your friends, share with other YouTubers, I don't care. Do what you can do to help me out. I will catch you in the next part. Later on.